it's the end of the world. Don't blame yourself now and before.